The night, near Dark Mountain, there is a white teepee pitched against a purple sky. In it, the Princess of the Silver Waters sings to her lover. I walk up there midst the odor of plums and the sprinkling of stars and greet her. and we join hands, and together we go riding up there, up the dark mountain, to meet her father. Her father, who is truly chief, her father, who is truly light, his golden face glowing, his white feathers flowing. And father, we would be married here atop the mountain. And father, hear us sing, Yahe, Yahe, Yahe. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come with a smile and stay a while. You're on your own. You're on your own. There's a legend in the land of California of a queen who rides by night and taunts the watchers of the heart to follow. And this I've heard, and of the few who've seen her, fewer yet have followed. They say she comes at midnight and picks her lovers carefully, so very carefully, without a sound. This lady of the night, La Señora del Noche, Dios, she rides a white spotted stallion and wears a suit of red Spanish wine and fills a blouse of white Spanish lace. A black Cordovan hat with dancing fringe adorns her face. Her face smooth as almonds, her raven locks curling at the temples, and her eyelids, how they quivered with dignity. And her eyes, oh, her eyes, like sabers, sabers cutting the night away, cutting the night away. And always she rides, looking back over her shoulders. Her shoulders, so haughty, so high-born, as if to say, catch me if you can, oh man, oh man, and if you follow, the sky will swallow, and I will leave you, my love, in the willows by the mountain, the big blue mountain with the white silver cone, and you will wait, till it will open.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.